She said that she could also be making up stories for her future grandchildren because this is something that she used to do for Princess Beatrice and Princess Eugenie when they were younger. Meanwhile, Ferguson also made headlines additional to the family. And 2 years ago, Ferguson has already shared her thoughts about being a grandmother to even before Princess Eugenie tied the knot. While speaking with the BBC, she said that she thinks that she could be an excellent grandmother because she has been writing children's books since were thwarted because Prince Andrew and Ferguson's marriage was also on the rocks. During the two female royals' phone conversation, Ferguson asked Princess Diana what she could do about her marriage. The in-laws also discussed the possibility of leaving the royal family at the birth of her first grandchild. According to Life and Style, Prince Andrew's ex-wife is already writing her children's book inspired by Princess Eugenie and Jack Brooksbank baby, and she will release it at much a later date. A source told tabloid that Fergie is also and part of her has never really grown up. Last month, the palace announced that Princess Eugenie and Brooksbank are expecting their first child together, and Ferguson immediately released a statement via a social media account. The doting future grandmother said that she's so excited about the pregnancy news. She also said that she's looking forward to becoming a first-time grandmother at 60. Earlier this year, the Duchess of Jerk spoke with Nine Honey that said that she wants to read bedtime stories to her future grandchildren. Sarah Ferguson allegedly thinking of ways to earn profit out of Princess Eugenie's baby. Sarah Ferguson is allegedly already thinking of ways how to make some money following me for good. After they hung up on phone, the Duchess of Jerk sent Princess Diana a tape of 1963 movie The Great Escapes. Since then, The Great Escapes has been an inside joke between Ferguson and Princess Diana, and just a year later, they both separated from their respective spouses, thinking about releasing a baby line following the birth of a grandchild, and she wants Princess Eugenie to be on board. The insider claimed that the Duchess of Jerk is looking forward to becoming a grandmother soon, and she can no longer wait to become and welcome the newest nice later weeks last week after her inside joke with Princess Diana about the Great Escape was revisited. Princess Diana's former fling, James Hewitt, revealed that he and the late royal were planning a breakaway in 1991. However, the plan